Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to love horse riding, and he also forbade cutting the hair off the forehead and tail of a horse and castrating it. These gestures are disturbing for a horse, as a horse is a very self-conscious animal. The history of horse riding can be related to Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam, who was the first to ride. He had 1,000 horses which were inherited by Hazrat Suleiman alayhi salam. He loved horses so intensely that he would ignore every other thing nearby when he saw a horse.